Hello people and welcome to my channel. In this video I do a battery charging test of the Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 Fe tablet. The charger is an original 45 watt Samsung charger. I will disable the battery protection. That charges the battery up to 85% and I will activate fast charging. The tablet's battery has a capacity of 8000 mAh. And a full charge in normal mode takes approximately 4 hours and 37 minutes. I enable fast charging. After I activated fast charging, the tablet gives me an estimate of 1 hour and 27 minutes until the battery is fully charged. After 5 minutes, the battery capacity is at 8%. After 15 minutes, the battery capacity is at 24%. In 30 minutes, the battery capacity reaches 46%. And after 1 hour, the battery capacity reaches 87%. If the battery protection is activated, charging will stop at 85%. And finally, the tablet is fully charged after 1 hour and 32 minutes. The charging time may change if the battery temperature rises. The tablet will automatically reduce the charging current. The temperature of the battery may increase if you play games on the tablet or just use it. If you let the tablet charge overnight, turn off fast charging. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.